What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Hyrule Warriors. I don't know why I'm getting this message, but okay. We just found out about the bazaar, so we're gonna do that. Don't know why I can't do anything. Alright. Let's take Link. Okay, so what can I... Ooh, empty bottle. Okay. Might save these for later. Let's see. Okay, I can't make anything from those. Weapon drop one. Weak increase the weapon drop rate. Restore 5 hearts. Man, I want a gold skull tula. I want to get that skull tula. So both of these are useless.
Hey,
can spend rupees at training dojo to help warriors level up. However, you'll not be able to raise your level beyond the level of the current highest level warrior. Okay. Okay. Cool. So what's this? Recommended element. What element is that? I wanna craft a defense badge for her. But I don't know what element this is. Oh wait, okay, never mind. It doesn't even work anymore. Cool. Alright, let's just go do this. She has a thumbs up. I'm guessing that's good, so we're gonna do that. Choose which weapon to wield, assuming you have found additional weapons. The higher the value, the more damage you deal. The value is decided on basic weapon strength, star rating. Skills attached to weapons give them various added effects. If a skill is sealed, you must defeat a certain number of foes to unlock it. Equipping the right element for the right enemy in battle can make a difference. So I'm guessing this person's only positive because of a weapon element. Anyway, we're gonna watch this cutscene now, I guess.
After an arduous battle, Link and his comrades slew King Dodongo, but the beast was only ever intended as a distraction. The army of monsters had taken Hyrule Castle. Worse, after the dust had settled, Princess Zelda was nowhere to be found. Impa and Link searched the battlefield for any sign of her, but to no avail. Although the battle had been lost, Impa foresaw Link's importance to the coming war. She bestowed upon him a green tunic, the sign of the legendary hero. Link did not believe himself worthy of the honor, but he was determined to help Impa and her remaining soldiers locate Zelda. Weeks passed. Impa heard a rumor that a handful of soldiers were holding out against the monsters in Farron Woods. The leader of this resistance was supposedly a young woman. Impa dared to hope that this unknown woman was Zelda. Link and Impa decided to make their way to the forest by way of the Elden Caves, a path with its own dangers.
Not bad. Battlefield info, current status, warrior. Warrior info. I just want to see this real quick. Oh, whoops. Impa and Link escape. Defeat condition, Link flees. Regular attacks, BBBBBYBYBY. Strong attacks, why? Okay. Weapon skills empty. You can transfer skills to the smithy. How do I guard? Pull ZL to guard. Okay, cool. I just kept trying to dodge the dongo before. Alright. Settings, start battle. Let's do this. If you're carrying more than one usable item, you can switch between them by pressing left, right, on the... Alright, cool. Ah, I see. Alright. Oh, wow. Okay, what are these guys? Wow, and then it just cutscenes me. Cool. That's pretty cool. Whatever that was. Alright, where do we need to go? We need to go here, right? The soldiers are in trouble, we have to hurry. Outposts continue to spawn soldiers from the side that control them. Defeating an outpost captain captures that outpost for your forces. However, an allied captain or outpost is defeated than the enemy forces. Okay. It's got a bit more than just hack and slash, which is cool. I mean, like, it's not fantastic, but it's still cool. Alright, let's go that way. Because this isn't working out. Link, where are you? Link, sir. Oh, okay. Find and capture the monster-ridden troops. I want to go this way. How do I get past this? I'm so confused, dude. How do I get past this? I don't get how I get up there, you know. Where is Link anyway? Right. Hey, that wall looks a bit cracked. Maybe you can use something to destroy it. Okay. Oh, okay, that one. Alright. Let's go do that. OP wall play. I didn't even see that. I don't know why the arrows are there on, like, that high thing. Is there a point? Oh, man. Our Link sucks. OP. OP. Destroying the walls has revealed a new path. Oh wow, that hurt. Okay, that hurt. What was that? Capture the stone square. Where is the stone square? Is that here? Oh, key force. Okay. Calm down, sir. Get wrecked. Okay, keep looking. Reinforcements are here, oh thank goodness. Oh, more owls are here. That's always here. That lava is stopping our progress, we need to do something about it. We break the stone spires. What stone spire? What stone spires? Wait, what? Where am I gonna go? This is so dumb. So what do I do? Alright, let's kill this outpost captain first. Wait, find a what? Alright, so we have to go back this way. I don't know if it actually helps that I'm attacking these guys or not, but... we have to guard the bomb shoot. I'm going, man. Can you guys not? Damn, why are there so many enemies? Like, why don't we have this many people? Oh, calm down, sir. Calm down. Oh, damn. Okay, this man is starting to... man is OP. Alright, here we go. This is it. Why are there so many things? As? Oh my god, I mean like... how do I make this thing move again? Alright, keep boss speed, cool. Keep boss is a failure like usual. He's worse than the lizard closest or whatever. Look at this man. The bomb shooters resume advancing. OP. Go for it, bomb shooter, sir. OP man. What a legend. What a top lad, Shake, joining the crew. Head for the exit. Okay. That's good. Look at this man, trying to 1v1 me. Once again. Dark forces are pursuing, be careful. Right. Oh damn, that is cool, that is cool. I have to admit, that is so cool. Oh, what the hell? Can we keep going? Let's keep going. Which way are we meant to go? Explain to me which way we're meant to go. Confused. This way, apparently. Oh, wow, that man. The OP interrupt. A skull Tulka has appeared on the battlefield. Right, we're gonna get that this time. Oh wow, okay, let's go, let's do this. Oh. We're gonna go get this skull Tulka real quick. Where is it? Is it here? Where's this skull Tulka now? It's here somewhere apparently. Wait, what? Is it even here? Wait, I have to capture this place first. Nah, if I'm gonna have to search the area, screw that. I'm not doing that. Waste of time. Actual waste of time. Like, and I have these squares elsewhere that are about to fall. But I mean, look at this man! Look at this man! I swear Link is gonna die by the time I get there. I should not have searched for the Skull Tulka. Stupidest idea, AU. Oh damn, the Skull Tulka has fled. Who cares, man? That thing was a pain in the bum. It wasn't even like relatively easy to find. Alright, let's keep going this way now. Oh, hot. Alright, I need that. Need that material. Oh no. Hello. Oh wait, these are my friends. Oh, Link 1v1ing this key boss and failing. What a boss. Oh damn. Chest. Open the chest and take the treasure. Okay, sealed weapon, interesting. Can we hurry up and move forward? So we have to go this way now. Great. Absolutely fantastic. Where are these guys going? It's just 1v1 me. Wait. So we need to capture Crystal Keep? Well, what's going on? Close captain over here. More stones? Are you kidding me? So many stones, man. This man interrupting me. Yes, I am ready for some more assistance. Two big stones, one bomb, choose power won't be enough. Ooh. I try to dodge and this attack is too slow. Oh damn, wrecked. One. Where else am I gonna capture? Everyone's set, then here we go. Huh? Okay, I scored the bomb shoes to the stone squares. Twisted Wizard Wizard OP. OP Wizard Wizard. Oh man, okay, sir, calm down. OP man. Alright, this man's dead. Oh damn, right. Oh no, you lizardo retard, you scam me hard. Oh wow, crap. Is this instant KO? Okay. Wow, stop spamming, you noob. This noob Link OP. Nerf this man. I mean, like, seriously. This spams the same move, man. Can you not Lizardo retard? I'll die to you. Because of your stupid retard. Done! OP Wizard. OP Wizard Roper. That's annoying. Like, if you get out of the way, you can hit him a couple of times, which is good. Oh, wow. What is this? No! No! Dude, what is this spam, retard spam? This man just spams the same crap over and over, and you're like, cool man, thanks for nothing. Look at him! He's here now. Alright, no. Alright. I had to dodge a bit there. Alright, let's head for the exit. I don't even need to stay here. I was so pissed off at that. That wasn't even hard, it was just this man spamming the same moves over and over, and you're like, cool man. Yep. Damn, so much money. Okay, this is pretty good rewards. Cool. Try creating a Kokiri sword. Alright, let's try that. Let's try. New regular attack for the Hylian sword. Okay. Okay, interesting. Let's also check out our equipment. Oh wait, weapons equipped. You can equip more than one weapon. Oh, okay. Cool. Old rag, Kokiri sword on. Defense badges, potion once, yeah, we should do that. I might use Shake this next one. Training Dojo, she's already level 7, cool. So Link is the best one, apparently. Because fire is the recommended element. Alright, we'll do this in the next episode. Thank you for watching, guys. Please remember to comment, subscribe, and like. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.